I guess one of the biggest things that is would be our heritage. Coming from Wisconsin and the Midwest, we were always taught to do things right the first time. And I instilled that in my son, who now takes charge of all the day-to-day business. And we always go over and above what anything is required.